security video has emerged showing Richard Sherman's attempt to break into his wife's parents' house earlier this week, throwing his body into the door and shouting expletives to the people on the other side. Meanwhile, a judge ordered the agent cornerback to be released from jail without
bail. He's a monster. Fuck.
For the incident, citing Sherman as, quote, a
pillar of community. I'd have shot that motherfucker if he came through.
First arrest.
I'd have unloaded fucking Full Metal Jacket in that motherfucker's chest if he came through my door.
Reacting to the